As the COVID-19 pandemic continues to affect people globally, many people wonder if things will ever return to normal. But what does normal mean? What are people hoping to do? Well, many just want to resume their former lives. Some long for a more social life, one with hugs and handshakes as well as travel. They feel that getting back to a degree of normality involves restaurants, theaters, and that kind of thing, as Dr. Anthony Fauci said. Some people, though, see a chance to improve things, a new normal that is better than the life they had before. They feel that this world of demanding jobs, social injustices, and destruction of the environment must change. Some say things like the pandemic represents a rare but narrow window of opportunity to reflect, reimagine, and reset our world. Others have been so devastated by the pandemic that hope for a normal life seems far out of reach. Many have lost their job, their home, have gotten sick, or worse yet, have lost loved ones. Of course, no one can predict exactly how the post-pandemic world will turn out. However, ancient prophecies said that epidemics would occur during what they called the end of the age, or the conclusion of the system of things. They also spoke of wars and rumors of wars, like never before in mankind's history. Earthquakes in one place after another, terrible food shortages, and many other things that have all come to be fulfilled in great detail. Right at the time that was foretold that they would happen, that is, in our time. And since they have all come true, it is reasonable to expect that what it says will happen after will also come true. But first, how does knowing this help? Well, those prophecies said that we would be living in critical times hard to deal with. Knowing this can help us to be prepared about what to expect about life in this very unique time of history, and can help us make sense out of it. In brief, our world is in a time of transition. So what does it say will come after? Well, those scriptures foretold a much better time ahead. It describes a future that is way beyond what humans could hope to achieve on their own. Things that only the one who created the universe and all that is in it can do. According to those scriptures, it says he will wipe out every tear from their eyes, and death will be no more. Neither will mourning, nor outcry, nor pain be anymore. He also himself promises, "Look, I am making all things new." He will solve this world's problems. For example, this is promised that everyone will have perfect health. There will be no more sickness and death. Everyone will have work that they enjoy, not demanding jobs that lead to frustration or burnout. There will be plenty of good things for everyone. No more poverty or hunger. And even those who have died, whom we loved, will be brought back to life. Such hope of these and many other wonderful things ahead certainly can help us to cope with today's difficult situations, help us much reduce our anxiety, and help us be very happy. But okay, is it really scientific and reasonable to trust that this is what will really happen? So many people and institutions have told so many lies, and it seems so marvelous. It is natural to be highly skeptical, especially when talking about such amazing hopes. Is this finally a reliable source of truth? And if it really is, can we, as individuals, have this future come true for us? It is possible to have clear and trustworthy answers to that. And before they can be addressed in a future video, all are welcome to contact me personally so that I can share the source material and references that this video is based on. My contact info is in the description. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.